Hello student, we have one question that is asked here. One reaction is given, hence here we calculate the standard cell potential.